Welcome, gentlemen. Today we'll be talking about region. As you can see from my graph, region A51N has been using 102% of California's water supply.
That doesn't make any sense.
Shut the hell up, man.
Ow.
A dilemma. I know. Let's shut the water supply off for A51AN. Genius.
Yeah, I don't think that did anything.
Shut the hell up, man.
Ow.
Oh, there it is.
Your mama's calling back for no real reason but just to chat.
Hello.
Hello? Dude, I have a problem.
Okay, bro, I'm coming.
Hello? Dude, where the heck did he go? Hello? Dude, where are you?
I'm on my way!
Are you in your stupid exercise back again? All I wanted to do was ask you if your water was running.
Water? Water! Actually, it's not running at all.
Well, we need water. Where are we gonna get it?
Dude! I have no idea. But I do have a story. You see, one day, back when I was in college, I was chasing a rainbow, and I fell in a creek. The water wasn't that bad, actually.
Dude, you're a genius. Let's get to the creek before everyone else does.
He's my best friend, best of all best friends. Do you have a best friend too?
What are you guys doing?
Haven't you heard? The city's water is gone.
Well, you wanna make some room for us?
No! Get out of here! There's no room!
Dude, they won't let us get any water.
I have a plan. First, we kidnap their families, and then...
A rainbow! Oh crap!
Rainbow?
Rainbow!
Rainbow!
I gotta go to the bathroom. Don't forget to boil the water.
Way ahead of you. Bam! Boiled!
Alright. Doesn't look that clean. Are you sure you boiled it?
Are you crazy, man? Look at the quality of this water! We can do whatever we want with this stuff.
So good.
Maybe it was the ramen.
Or maybe it was the dirty and unboiled water.
Don't get so worked up about this one day. Think about all those people in third world countries who go for days without having... Ooh, rainbow!
Gentlemen, this chart actually shows our water usage. So unfortunately, we'll have to turn the water back on.
Yeah! Don't get so worked up about just one day. Think about all the people in third world countries that live their whole lives without clean water.
Clean water.
Hi. Yeah, I'd like to make a donation to Hydrate.
The power is yours!